Okay, not ready. Ooh, crazy traffic.
And start.
Ready, steady, go. Bonjour, Mum.
Mum, cut.
Ah, cut, cut.
The light needs to be on.
Are you sure?
Okay, it's on.
There's a light.
It's on.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Hello, and Mum there is doing my video. Of course, you can see I'm in France and I am in Paris, which is Paris. And also, I know a couple of words like bonjour, which means hello, merci means thank you, ma mère means for me, and
what does goodbye mean?
And au revoir means. Bye, yes. We were just looking at Dad's car when we were in the taxi, and yes, it does seem like England, but very, very different writing. So anyway, au revoir!
They're doing tricks. Doing tricks. At least he's doing something for his money. Papa! Imbo, stay with Mum. Watch where you're walking, Bebe.
We can't find the Eiffel Tower.
We can, it's up here in the clouds. Well, it's a bit misty through my phone. Can you? Oh, I would be quite dizzy. I can see somebody walking up the stairs. I think I would get quite dizzy, would you? Woo.
Let me go like this.
I'm filming. Do you want a still?
Oh,
no, it's okay. I think it's okay. Ooh, look at the water. Ah, c'est très joli. Très joli. Yeah. We're at the end of this side. Let's see it from there. Wait, I want to see a leg close up. Look, all those people going up it. Do you think it can hold their weight? Woo! Do you think you get dizzy going on that? Oh, she's gone. Bye-bye. That's a way. That's one of those scammers.
Yeah, what scammers?
Well, they get you to do something to draw your attention so they can scam you and nick your things. It's pickpocket basically what Amber's looking for. They'll try any means.
Castle Cafe, Brasserie.
No, we don't. No, we haven't. We have to go down a road, cross over a road, and then we're in the boulevard with the ice creams. We'll find the spot near over there on that wall so you don't lose it, okay? Yeah? Oh, right, they're just going to steal our wallet, but hurry up. Hi, guys. And here. Now, Amber. Here. Good. Amber, can you tell us what it tastes like?
You can't describe it.
You can't describe it. Alfie, is yours bon? Bon. Amber, you must let mommy try a small piece. Amber, ma mère wants to try a piece. C'est magnifique.